the entrance into Walnut Canyon, and you either go left or right and take the loop to go down in there. But we had run out of time, so we decided to turn around here and head back.